PC42T desktop printer is very easy to maintain and very inexpensive to own. To change and replace the platen roller, only thing you need to do is to lift the cover, lift the printhead mechanism. You can use the pen to extract the platen roller or a small screwdriver. After cleaning the platen roller, to put it back in place, it's even easier. After that, close the printhead mechanism and the cover. Honeywell PC42T desktop printer is the printer with the just right feature set for your operation.